Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to talk to you guys about intermittent fasting, also known as IF. So I want to talk to you guys about this because this diet, IF, has helped me a lot so much. So in a time when I was doing my weight loss, where I lost some of the weight, I hit a plateau, and I think you guys saw that in my very first video that I was struggling because I had hit a plateau. So then what I started doing, intermittent fasting, also known as IF. What is IF? So IF is a diet. So what you're gonna do, or what you do when you're an IF, you fast for a certain amount of hours, and then you have a window of where you can eat. So for example, there's different hours that you can choose. You can do 16-8, or you can do 20-4, which is a little bit more advanced. I personally started with fasting 16 hours, and then I have an 8 window of eating. So basically what you do is when you're sleeping, that counts as fasting. So like I would start fasting at 8 o'clock at night. I made sure that I would eat my last meal by 8, no later than 8. And then I would go all the way to not eating until the next day at 12 o'clock. So basically what you're doing is you're skipping a meal. And this works so good, and it has worked for me, and it has helped me losing the weight and as well as maintaining the weight. So for example, you know, there's times, you know, especially right now around the holidays, you wanna enjoy the food with your family. You don't wanna be, you know, oh, I'm not gonna eat that, I'm gonna eat that because I'm gonna die. No, you wanna enjoy, you know, the holiday with your family. So then what I do is I eat what is there, carbs and all, you know, and then the next day I'll go back into my IF. So then I make sure I stop eating by 8 o'clock, and then I eat the next day at 12. So the good thing also about IF is that it has a lot of great benefits. It reduces stress, so it helps you to, I'm gonna go ahead and link of where I'm looking at, but it also helps you to preserve memory. So preservation of memory, 3, effective of weight loss, obviously. 4, avoid weight loss plateaus, which that's where I was at. And I'm sure that all of us go through the same thing where you lose a large amount of weight, like really fast, and then you just hit a plateau. And no matter what you do, and no matter how hard you try, you can't lose the weight. So for me, going with this IF, it really helped me a lot, because then from there, I completely lost another addition of 20 pounds. And then right now, I'm maintaining my weight because we are in the holiday season. So it's kind of hard to, you know, there's a lot going on. But that has helped me to maintain my weight, and I have lost a couple of pounds, not a lot, but I have lost a couple of pounds. But I really, really, really enjoy this IF. And then another benefit is that it lowers your blood pressure. And it doesn't give you an appetite increase. So in the beginning of when you start your IF, it is gonna be a little bit difficult because you are used to maybe eating breakfast. Like me, I am a breakfast person. I love breakfast. And me not eating breakfast and skipping it, I literally was having a really hard time. But then I got used to it. I got used to not eating breakfast, and now it's easier. Now it's okay. I don't have to eat breakfast. What I do have to have is my coffee. So basically what you do when you're fasting, you can't eat anything. The only thing that you can do is drink water or have like tea, anything that doesn't have any type of sugar or any carbs, obviously, or a lot of calories. So what I do is in my fasting, when I do wake up between 9 and 10, I do drink a cup of coffee, and I do put I do put sugar-free creamer, and that's like basically my breakfast, but it's not really considered a breakfast because it's not a meal. So that's what you do, and then So the appetite, it really, like, you really don't get hungry until noon, or sometimes I even eat until 12:30 and I feel okay. But once I start getting closer to 12:30, like, I do have to eat, but it does suppress your appetite. Another benefit is that it lowers your cholesterol and improves insulin sensitivity and induces autophagy. So I'm gonna go ahead and link this so that way you guys can search into it. And this is something that I really recommend if you're really trying to lose weight. Obviously, you're not gonna go cold turkey. Like, I suggest that start little by little. Start by maybe getting into a keto or low carb diet. And then progressively, like, transition little by little, like maybe skipping breakfast into IF, because that's what I did. Like, I still do. So what I do is I, all the time, I'm always on a low carb keto diet. So I'm always on that. So on the time that I'm fasting, I'm obviously not eating, but when I do eat my breakfast in the morning, well, it's not in the morning, it's lunchtime, but I consider my breakfast, it has to be something that is low carb or keto. So for example, for breakfast, obviously at that time, for lunchtime, I'm not going to eat any eggs, but you can. But I'll eat like a salad with chicken, and, you know, just making sure everything that I eat is low in carbs. So I still stay in my diet. So I still stay, even though I have that window of eating for those 8 hours, I still make sure that I eat, and what I do eat is in low carbs. Now, you don't have to do it that way. I do know people that eat whatever they want. They eat whatever they want in that window phase. So in those hours that you can eat, they eat whatever they want, and they do lose weight as well. But me personally, for me, I didn't do it that way. I started off first in the beginning in a low carb keto diet, and then I progressively changed it just because I hit that plateau. So then I started the IF, and I still continued with my keto and my low carb diet. And it really, really helps guys and girls. Seriously, IF has helped me a lot. Also, keto and low carb. That has been my literally go-to to lose weight in this journey that I've been through. And I wanna help you guys to lose weight too. The holidays are all around the corner. New Year's is around the corner. And it's really important to research what is good for you so that you can lose weight, live a healthier life, feel better. Like me, for myself, ever since I've lost weight, I feel so much better. I feel better about myself. I feel with so much more energy. I actually love to get ready now because I have that extra energy. And I just want you guys to feel the same way. To be happy, because I know how it feels, you know, when you're not happy with yourself and you just don't have that good self-esteem or high self-esteem about yourself and you just want to lose the weight. I seriously 100% understand the struggle, because I was struggling. I'm still struggling. You know, I am not where I want to be, but I'm closer to where I want to get. So I hope this video has really helped you guys with the IF. I am not a specialist on the IF fasting diet, but these are little tips. I am gonna put some links underneath so that you guys can research a little bit more on the IF diet. And as always, guys, if you guys have not subscribed, please do so by clicking on the link below. Subscribe and click on that notification button so that you can get alerted every single time I upload a video. Have a great day, guys, and let's continue to keep pushing and lose weight and feel better and be the better version of us. Have a good day, and God bless you. Bye.